A Virginia State Trooper is killed while serving a search warrant during a drug investigation. The trooper has been identified as Lucas Dowell. Investigators say the person who shot him was then shot and killed by police, but that man's name has not been released yet. He was home alone at the time. The troopers who shot at the man are now on administrative leave, which is Virginia State Police policy. Police are still investigating.